Asexual cycle of Plasmodium vivax in man. First, infection. A healthy person acquires infection when a female anopheles mosquito containing infective stages of parasites in its salivary gland bites him for sucking his blood. The mosquito punctures the host skin by its proboscis and first introduces some saliva into bloodstream. Along with saliva, thousands of sporozoites contained therein are also inoculated. Purpose of pouring saliva is to check clotting of blood, as it contains an anticoagulant.